Taking a good photo isn't as hard as you may think. You don't need the most expensive camera or years of experience, just 10 simple tips. Tip 1. Use all your available space. Don't be afraid to use all the space in your photo. Tip 2. Study forms. This is a vital aspect to photography. Understanding forms in your photos. Tip 3. Motion in your photos. Never have motion in your photos if you are photographing a still object. Tip 4. Learn to use contrasts between colors. Some of the best photos have shades of white, gray, and black. Tip 5. Get closer to your subject. This is one of the biggest mistakes most photographers make, not getting close enough to their subject. Tip 6. Shutter lag. Shooting action shots with digital cameras can be tricky due to shutter lags. What this means is, when you press the button to take the photo, it can take up to a second for the shutter to take a photo. By that time, what you were photographing would have moved or changed somehow. Tip 7. Pan. If you are taking an action shot and your shutter speed is slow, pan with the object. Tip 8. Continuous shots. To pan, you will need a camera that does continuous shots and doesn't need to stop and process after every shot. Tip 9. Take fantastic nighttime shots. Find adequate lighting. Tip 10. Study your manual. If your digital camera has a special nighttime mode, read the manual and follow their instructions on how to use it properly.